Welcome to Hell with Hell. I'm Chef Gene.
I'm in the kitchen, and today I'm making marvelous meatloaf. And I'll start off with the veggies here that I'm using today. Some finely chopped onion, about a cup or two small onions. We have some finely chopped celery, about a cup of that. A cup of grated carrot. No, don't chop it, grate it. It works better. About a cup of chopped cremini mushrooms. Here we have some chopped garlic, about 3 and a half tablespoons. 2 tablespoons of chopped fresh thyme. And 1 and a half tablespoons of chopped fresh rosemary. So these are our veggies, and they're ready to go. In this large bowl, I have 1.5 pounds of ground beef and 2 eggs. And to that, we're going to add 1 cup of Italian breadcrumbs. Those are ready to go. 1 cup of freshly grated Parmesan cheese. That's ready to go. Salt. A little bit of pepper, about a teaspoon or so. Little bit of grill seasoning, about a tablespoon of this. About a tablespoon of Worcestershire sauce goes right in. And lastly, in go all the veggies. Your onions, carrots, celery, all your mushrooms, your herbs go right in, and your garlic. And this is ready to go. Okay, here's our hamburg and all our vegetables. And we've washed our hands, and ladies, take off your rings, please. And we'll just get right in there and mix it right around. It's kind of fun, actually. And you mix this until the ingredients are all incorporated. Oh, about 1 minute. Yep. And once it's pretty well all incorporated, you take and you dump it right out, pour it right out onto a cookie sheet, just like that. And you take and form a loaf. And this is a pre-greased cookie sheet. I put a little butter on the bottom. And this will be ready for its first roasting. And we're going to put this in the oven for 20 to 25 minutes at 375 degrees. And that's going to be the first roasting. And don't forget to wash your hands real well. So here's our completed meatloaf. In a nice shape. It's shaped like a football type deal. And again, I'll remind you that goes in the oven at 375 for 20 to 25 minutes. Here's our meatloaf that's just come out of the oven for its first roasting. It was in for 25 minutes. And during that time, I went ahead and I made some mashed potatoes using the red potato, and I also mixed in some Parmesan cheese and some roasted garlic. And what I'm going to do with this is put it all over the meatloaf, and you sort of spread it around a little bit. All over the meatloaf. There we are. Now we dot this with a little bit of butter. And back into the oven it goes for 15 to 20 minutes. Here we are with our marvelous meatloaf dinner. Please watch tohellwithhealth.com for recipes, tips, and videos. Thank you for coming.